Hi, welcome to day four of my nails with no primer. So today I am doing my dishes, and I know it looks bad, but I promise it's not that bad. So first I separate all my dishes into groups, and then I like to clean my sink out. I tried to open the bottle, but I broke it, so I just use a different one. But I scrub my sink. So here's all my groups, and I'm gonna get ready to clean. So I start with the bowls, and bowls are pretty easy. I just use my knuckles, top and bottom, and then after bowls, I switch to plates, and then after plates, I switch to cups. Cups are a little harder because I have to like cram my fingers into the cup, but whatever gets the job done, right? After cups, I do my utensils, so I dump all of them into the sink, and then I just scrub really hard until it's clean. And then last but not least is my pans. That was pretty much it, and nothing happened to my nails, you know, they're still on, so follow for day four.
Daddy Nails Rate 110.
Y otra que casi ni habla, pero las tres son una diabla. Y ahí se puso mini falta. Los Phillies en la Louis Vuitton los guarda. Y me dice papi. Tú te fuiste de entonces. Más dinero, más culo de entonces. Yeah. Chingo más rico de entonces. Yeah. Y si te vas tranquila, que esto se olvida. Pasa el tiempo y eso se olvida, si ni siquiera dura la vida. Bendición se me cuida, decía que por mí se moría, pero veo que respiras. Otra mentira más que me dices. Ojalá esta historia fuera foto pa' que yo la deslice, en verdad nunca quise. Tú seguirás siendo un mueble dañado aunque alguien te tapice. Cuando en mi casa tú gritabas, te gustaba.
Bring that ass back like a boom.
I feel crazy today.
This is why you should never trust your friend if they tell you that their pet don't bite. Charla Nash would go over to her friend's house, Sandra, every now and then to watch over her 200-pound chimpanzee. Charla knew straight off the bat that she did not like that chimpanzee because it always scared her. There was even a time where the chimpanzee jumped on Charla's back and ripped out a chunk of her hair. Charla started crying, but her friend Sandra thought it was funny. Sandra would not be laughing at anything that chimpanzee did much longer after this day. One day, Charla gets a call from Sandra saying her chimpanzee wouldn't go back in the cage and she needed some help. Charla drove over there to help her friend, and immediately after, Sandra would have to call the police. By the time the police arrived, Charla was laying on the ground with half of her face eaten off, no jaw, her nose hanging from her face by a piece of her skin, and with both of her hands ripped off. This is what Charla looked like before her attack. Her entire face was mutilated after the attack, but since the photos are super graphic, they'll be posted on my Instagram story. Part 2 will include the unsettling phone call Sandra made to the police and how she described her friend getting eaten.
What she wanted. Hey besties, have you tried using your alcohol inks on top of a glitter gel? Look how pretty! To avoid messy manicure, put liquid latex in skin, polish, peel latex, better.
I'm lonely, I'm a lonely bitch, I'm a lonely rich bitch.
With getting the perfect nail shape, and it takes 3 hours, but you don't care because this is the end result.
Rapping like the narco, got dope like Pablo, got dope like Pablo.
Short nails, you could just, you know what I'm saying? But when I have short nails, I feel like poor. I feel regular.
A mí me gusta tu descendencia entera.
¿Por qué?
Porque ella me da.
La mamá de 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 la mamá.
So y'all wanted to see her nails. This is the work I did on her. You could screenshot it. They look absolutely gorgeous. But yeah.
It looks so Ooh. Pretty next to the flowers.
life of a home nail tech. 9 amp start. It was such a nice morning out. Off to Starbucks. Some for buy two. AM first client, fill design change. To PM second client, a long square full set. For 30 PM third client, a long coffin full set. Forgot to record.
Can't stop, won't stop, get guap. 10 white toes and them toy flip flops. Manicures and pedicures, I'm always tip top. When they say I'm not hot, all these lies need to stop.
Hi guys, this is my client Sam. She came up today wanting me to freestyle a Gemini theme for her birthday. I honestly had so much fun creating this set. Let me know in the comments what you guys think.
Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options, I can pass that bitch like Stockton. Just joshing, I'm spending this holiday locked in.
Hope you guys liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. It does help support us, and let's know what videos you guys want to see.